come in.
Hi. Dr. Wilkins asked me to bring you these files. A new patient, I think. He said that she's not comfortable coming in, but online talk should help.
Thank you.
Looking out, watching the leaves falling in. Then it was something like a dream.
Hi Sarah, I'm Dr. Thompson. How are you feeling today?
Hello, I'm okay, thank you.
Good, I'm glad you're doing okay. I believe you spoke to Dr. Wilkins on the phone, is that correct?
Yes.
Perfect. He's given me a file and I've had a brief scan over it, but I'd love to hear as to why you've chosen to come and see me, if that's okay. I've been told you've been struggling with anxiety for the past couple of years, is that correct?
Yes, I had a hard time a few years ago and which I believe has made my anxiety more severe.
Well, I completely understand. I have many patients who share similar experiences. But I want you to know that I'm going to do everything I can to help, okay? You mentioned you experienced a bad time a few years back. Was there a specific event that may have triggered these feelings for you?
Yes. My daughter, she was struck by a car at 14 years old. And ever since then,
I'm sorry, there's a... I'm sorry, I'll contact you soon. Hello? Yeah, Matt? Yeah, Matt, I need you at my place right now. No, I know, I'm sorry, but I just need you here right now. Look, they found me, okay? The mum, okay, she knows everything. Yeah, but what if she does know I killed her daughter? What if she does know that, Matt? Hello? What? No. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Hi, Alex.
Is Dr. Wilkins here?
I think he's in his office. Do you want me to grab him for you?
No need. Why'd you assign Sarah Burrows to me?
She requested for you over the phone. She said she read some good reviews. And she wanted to see if you could help her.
Dr. Thompson? You ended our call so suddenly, I wanted to make sure everything was okay.
How much do you know?
I don't know what you mean.
I know what you're doing! Fuck.
Are you okay?
Come on. Fuck. Mom.
Dr. Thompson? Sorry, are you Dr. Thompson? My mum just came in for an appointment, Sarah. I'm just here as support because I'm kind of to blame.
To blame?
Yeah, I'm guessing you spoke about the car accident. It was my fault, I should have looked where I was going.
You're Sarah's daughter?
Yeah. Tries to convince everyone we're sisters, but yeah, she is my mum.
But you're here, you...
you're alive!
Jesus, yeah, I know Mum's anxiety over the situation, but I didn't think she'd convince you I'd died. A few days in the hospital, maybe, but nothing more than that. I came out the other side.